I've discovered more information on our stolen gold. To my carriage.
Go on.
It's all quite strange. The British Indies Company working with the Templars. And for what? Perhaps we will never know. The accountant revealed their hiding shipment of gold, previously stolen from India, in a carriage at an old Starrick warehouse. We must find this carriage and steal it from them.
Here now.
And what of you?
Why, I'm here to help you, of course. They don't call me the fourth best shot in London for nothing.
That's it.
The gold must be found.
This is it. The gold is here somewhere. Return to me once you've found it, and I'll stay behind and keep an eye out for trouble. Be careful. What they think is theirs, they won't easily part with.
This is where the gold is located. This is it. The gold must be inside. Now to sneak it out of here.
Templars are not far away, and we must lose them. I'll keep the wolves at bay.
Your Highness.
Hurry, go!
Come on!
I must get rid of these pursuers.
Done this before.
easy now.
I think we lost them. Good work.
You were quite impressive out there, if I may say.
Oh, you're too kind. It was rather exhilarating, if I'm being honest. Now, I've hired a captain to escort you. If you would kindly fetch the crate from the back.
You can't get away that easily, thief!
Are you quite all right? You had me frightened.
I'm all right. Really.
I commend you for fighting them off. Really. With you at my side, it will be an almost simple task to send this gold back to where it belongs. Why don't you walk off that last fight and come back to me when you're ready for the next leg of the journey? There's still work to be done.